The District North Bengkulu is still designated as a focus district for integrated stunting reduction interventions. To implement these interventions, the research used qualitative methods with an exploratory evaluation study design. The research was conducted between March and June 2021, with the main informant being the head of the public health center, nutritionist, midwife, and other secondary informants such as the head of the nutrition section of the health office. The research found that the implementation of stunting reduction policies through specific nutrition interventions has been successful due to effective communication, position, resources, and bureaucracy. These have been carried out by the health office, Puskesmas, nutrition officer, and coordinators of midwifery. The available resources were sufficient, allowing the application of the concept of specific nutrition interventions to be implemented. Additionally, the disposition and structure of the bureaucracy within the health office ran in accordance with the existing bureaucratic mechanisms, ensuring that the implementation of policies could be carried out accordingly.
This article was authored by Irwin Kurniawan, Ms. Naniardi and Rostika Flora.
We are article.tv, links in the description below.